Hey everybody, whoa. Welcome back for more Mega Man X and not Pikmin 2. I just got some more life. Okay, we are at Sigma's Palace. The final area in this game. Well. That is Sigma with his pup. Pooch. His pooch. Okay. Now, here we go with the final boss. Well, Roland Shield, because you cannot kill him with the Hadouken. At least I don't think you can. Well. Whoa, Pooh. Whoa, ow, hey. Ow. Hey, let me up. Hey! Thank you. Ouch. You're being a jerk, game. Ow. See, watch. You cannot use the Vegeta. Oh, oops. See, that's one reason it's really super hard. And also, it just doesn't hurt him. Fly doesn't hurt him. Ow. Cool. I wish you could. See, in Mega Man Maverick Hunter X, you can kill him with the Vegeta. I don't know why they changed it. Stop being a jerk. Stop telling me like you're gonna pick me up or something. And don't. This thing looks like a dog. It kinda looks like a dog. Ow. Dead!
Yes.
Why, X? Why did you do this to me? Because you're an old fart and nobody likes you. Okay, you guys might not be able to read this, but here it goes. The war has ended. For now, in peace has been restored.
But those sacrifices, those who sacrifice themselves for the victory will never return.
Aw.
Exhausted, X gazes at the destruction he helped cause. And wonders why he chose to fight. Exhausted, X gazes over the destruction he helped cause. Oh yeah. Was there another way? Standing on the cliff, he answers, seem to escape him. He only knows that he'll fight the Mavericks again before he finds his answer. How long will he keep on fighting? How long will his pain last. Until the eighth man. Maybe only the X-Buster on his hand knows for sure.
Dot, 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 dot. Okay. Well, thank you, Capcom, for this wonderful game. Don't forget to subscribe. Wait, no, it's not the end yet. Just wait a sec. Forget what I said about subscribing. But seriously, thank you, Capcom. I mean, you guys are so creative. I don't know how I would be able to make a game like this. I mean, I've made a couple video game ideas, but none of them would be good as this. They do have lots and lots and lots of people working on this. This music is so awesome. Axe Max! That was somebody's name. D-Rex. Octopus. Stormy. Armored Armadillo. Banana. Stink Man. Spark Man. And you as Mega Man X. Staff. Well, thank you, Capcom. Thank you, Nintendo, for allowing Capcom to do this. I don't know really what else to say. Thank you guys for watching. Even though you're probably one of 10 to watch, I guess. Subscribe at the top if you want to. I mean, I'm not being pushy or anything. I just don't have any subscribers except for 2. Thanks for playing. Presented by Capcom. Okay, now just wait a minute. Just wait. There's Easter egg thing, kind of. Just don't press anything. Just wait. Not because of the music. I mean, I love the music. And it's the screwed up picture of Sigma! Where is it? No, I'm not crazy. Just wait a sec. Yep, there it is. Okay. You have won a temporary victory, X. What you destroyed was only a temporary body. My spirit remains intact. In time, I will find other bodies strong enough to do my bidding, and I will return. I shall see you soon, next, very soon. Okay, my record slot A. I wish to overwrite this. Yes, I do. Okay, thank you for watching. Oh no, why did I go to... But, thank you for watching. Now I guess I'll see you guys in my next Let's Play of Mega Man X2, okay? See you guys next time.
Bye.